Have you been there before?
The scrapyard? Nah. Just seen the sign on my way to camp.
What if we just, like, walk to the main road?
This isn't the main road?
No, this is all Hackett property. The main road is another mile that way. Wait, how do I know so much more about everything than you do?
Wait, shut up. So basically, it's another hour walk to the main road, and then at least another 3 to 4 hour walk until we hit the nearest... whatever?
Yeah. What was that?
Let's just keep moving.
Okay. So, Ryan and Laura, huh?
Oh boy.
You think there was something going on there?
Yeah, there were definitely sparks flying there.
Yeah, I know, but I couldn't tell if it was angry sparks or, like, sexy sparks.
Definitely felt like sexy sparks.
Doesn't she already have a boyfriend?
Yeah, but Ryan's Ryan. Not that it matters, now that he's off on a daring adventure with Little Miss Mysterious. How do you compete with that?
Kinda got close at the fire pit back there. Am I crazy or was something about to happen?
It's always next year, right?
Well, let's get through this year first. Wouldn't really matter anyway. It looks like we finally know Ryan's type. Confident and heroic. With an eye patch.
So pirates.
Maybe she shivers his timbers.
There.
Oh, shit.
Relax. It's a motion sensor. We're okay. I think.
Oh, look. Steampunk's back in.
Ew. Come on. This way.
What do we do now?
Well, I guess we just make ourselves at home. Whip up some cocktails, see what's on the TV. No?
Why are you always so positive?
Oh, why do you keep asking me that?
I asked you about your confidence, not your... whatever is happening right now.
Ugh, I don't know. I guess I just don't like to see other people sad.
Oh, please.
What?
Is that really what you think of your followers? Just a bunch of sad sacks that need you to cheer them up?
Whoa. Come after me. Don't come after my followers. My emanation.
You really need to come up with a better name for that.
Hell yeah, I do. Well, fuck this night, huh?
Yeah.
Come on. I want to hear you say it.
Fuck this night, fuck it all the way to morning.
Put me down!
Easy, Ma.
Put me down, you witch! Blow your fucking head off!
buddy, just relax.
Can't shoot what you can't see, darling. Gotcha. You'll pay for what you did to my Kaylee.
Get the fuck off me!
Everybody stop!
Constance.
What the fuck is going on up here?
Wake up. Wake up, darling. Wake up. Wake up.
Oh. She's gone. Little Bobby. Marlon's gone.
Kill her.
Yeah. No more party. No more protecting anyone. Travis.
Yeah.
You can't hide from me in my own house, fucker!
You're a fucker.
There are bears around here. Thank you.
out here, darling. We ain't playing games no more, little girl.
Try me, motherfucker.
You know something? I ain't got enough silver to kill you, but I sure to hell can make you suffer. Shoot her. Take her face off. You know what she did to Kaylee? And she killed your mother, too.
Wait!
This isn't gonna be too pleasant for you, I promise you that.
You gotta help me.
I do?
Yeah, I promise. I won't tell anyone anything.
No, man. Family first. Besides, I'll get in trouble.
Ow!
You stabbed me!
Yeah, it fucking hurts, don't it?
I ain't never been stabbed before.
Leave me alone.
Ow, it really hurts. Dad!
Laura! Hey! It's me!
What the fuck happened to you?
Oh, you know, nothing out of the ordinary.
Oh, Ryan!
Oh, how bad is it?
I'm so sorry.
That bad, huh?
I keep trying to fix it. Whatever this is, people keep getting hurt. First Max, now you.
It's not your fault. I didn't have to come here.
I shouldn't have let you come.
You're not the boss of me. Sorry.
It's okay.
Am I dying?
You've lost a lot of blood.
But it'll heal though, right?
Wait. Maybe it will.
What?
Ryan, if you let me bite you...
What?
If you let me bite you, it means you'll be infected, which means...
Which means it will heal.
Yeah. But it also means...
Yeah. Yeah, I got it, Big Bad Wolf.
Ryan, I don't have much time. I can feel it, like it's fighting to get out. If you let me bite you and you heal, then...
Then I have to kill Chris.
It's not killing Chris, it's killing a werewolf. It's saving your own life, and mine, and Max's, and your friends, too.
Let you bite me. And live to kill Chris Hackett, or bleed out and die.
Pretty much, yeah. It's your call, for now. So we doing this or no?
Nice and tender for you.
He should start to feel better soon, I guess. Fuck. We gotta go.
What?
You got it.
Guys never throw anything out, huh?
So, do you want to give me some direction on what we're looking for specifically?
Well, most of these cars look like they've already been stripped for parts. Just empty frames and chassis, which doesn't help us much.
Okay, so we're looking for engines?
Well, anything relatively intact.
Got it. Looks like we got our work cut out for us, huh?
Try not to make too much noise.
Oh, right. Fuck. Anything by you?
Not yet. Keep looking.
Problem.
Ugh. Fuck sticks. I mean, there must be a way to open it.
Maybe in that house thing.
Let's take a look.
Up in a documentary.
No. Shut up. Come on, let's go.
These sons of bitches had it all planned out.
Mm-hmm.
Who's T? Looks like these guys were cooking the books a little.
Dodgy.
You said it. Sorry, that was scary. That's so annoying.
We are being hunted by literal monsters, and this is what bothers you?
Yeah, both are bad. Ryan's okay.
He knows what he's doing. probably safer than we are out here. Come on.
What's this?
Harem scarum. Seeing this, Caitlin? Look.
So, you ever operated a crane before?
I actually used to be pretty good at the claw game at my local arcade. The kids used to call me the grabber.
Nope.
Oh. I hear that, yeah.
Look, why don't you see if you can lower it down so I can take a look under the hood?
Sure, yeah, sure thing. Watch my back, yeah?
Yeah.
Right. Looks like somebody's mom never taught them how to clean up after themselves. Okay, let's see what we're working with. All right, not too complicated. Welcome back, Grabber.
Now your body's away with you.
What the hell is going on?
My bad.
Okay. All right. Here goes nothing.
I think I found my calling.
About time! Well, maybe we can see if we can try and get this thing running. Score! Dylan, thank you. You actually saved my life. For realsies.
Yeah, you know, no sweat. I just can't wait to see who they choose.
What?
To play me in the movie about how brave I am.
Don't push it.
Okay. So much for our brilliant escape plan.
Okay, back to the lodge.
Are you nuts?
Better than being out in the open. Come on.
We can't just sit here.
Why not? Dylan said it's safe here.
Well, yeah, I don't want to be waiting around.
But that's literally all we need to do. Just wait until morning, right?
Fine. But we need protection. Go see what you can find. It's better than just sitting around. Looks like the main fuse is gone.
That's why there's no power? Why would somebody do that?
What is it?
Silver shells.
How'd they get down here?
The hunter must have dropped them. This is probably how he got upstairs and attacked Caitlin.
These fucking guys are everywhere.
Hope it holds. Oh, fuck.
What'd you find?
Oh, I'm just checking out this ladder.
Is that a tiny little door up there?
Yeah.
Well, open it up.
Why? We don't know what's up there.
Exactly.
Have you not been paying attention, like, at all?
Okay, what I mean is, it might be good for us to have an escape route. You know, we don't know what's up there. The lodge, there also could be a way for us to defend ourselves.
Okay. Guess that makes sense.
Okay, that was close. Getting through here in a hurry. Man, this place is huge.
I might need to rest a bit.
You'll feel better soon.
Cool.
I'm feeling pretty good, actually.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Do you smell that?
No.
Never mind. Let's just find another way down. A way to Chris Hackett.
Or just a way out, maybe. I'm done being chased and stabbed.
Sure. And another way out. Fine. Huh.
What's that?
Prove we're on the right track. Stay close.
Yeah, all the better to see you with, my dear.
Shh. Watch your step.
Yep. What was that?
I think we found Chris Hackett.
Welcome back, my friend. I'm so glad you're back, especially now that more vermin have been stamped out. A few stragglers remain, but there's still time. So, then, what more has been found? Shall we take a look? The sun, the vitality of a new day. There's still time to wake up to the warmth of a night survived. Your choices, your actions, your very life hangs in the balance. It's up to you to find your path in the darkness and see the sun rise once again. Judgment. Judgment Day is upon us. That's what you'd expect from this card, isn't it? Though perhaps in this case, it's simpler than that. Perhaps one's own judgment, a snap decision to make, can save them from their own personal day of reckoning. Every step matters, every decision tipping the balance one way or the other. Take your time, think, and maybe survive. The Hierophant. Where did you find this? Where did you find it? This shouldn't be here. He's been through enough pain. No, no, no. My poor boy. You see what they did to us? No! What have they done? What have they done?
Mommy's coming, Silas.
Mommy's coming, Silas! 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 No, no. My poor boy. You see what they did to us? How they hurt us. He's out there still, all alone. Each full moon they hunt him, armed with silver, trying to put an end to a curse they inflicted upon themselves when they set my show ablaze 6 years ago. Stupid children. Little Silas. My little white wolf. He must be protected. You must not follow this path. Do you understand? Remember how I've helped you all this time. Remember how much I've done for you.